Hey guys, how are you doing? Today I'm planning to make Don't Starve mod series of survival series, mod surviving series, and these will be the mods that I will add: Smart Crockpot, RPG mod, Puppy Princess RPG, Pets, Dead Watch, Starving Games, Squidward, Survival Year, Wilson's House with Like, New Immigrants, Messenger, Ezio, Diamond's World, My House, Goku's Gene the Wind, Letterborg, Islands, Link, and Wolverine. Alright, but I will show you from the mod space. I don't know why, but some mods crash. Can you tell me why? It says crashed, and when I enable it, it just crashes the game. Or that will fuck. Look at Goku's side. Damn. All right. Anyway, so some mods just crash. It says like that, and it doesn't let me play this. I want it so hard, so hard. Three weapons. I wanted to add Fatsy, I wanted to add Freddy Fazbear, I wanted to add tons of new characters and tons of new mods. I even wanted to add a new map, but the mod said that it crashed. So this was the mods that didn't crash, and I will not enable this creature because it's like kind of different game. I may do a different series, or maybe one day I'll check out if it's entertaining or not. Alright, so let's pass to the character select menu. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, yeah. Alright, I was just testing Link and Wilson. I mean, this was our first survival, and yeah. Alright. Obviously, I will start it with Reign of Giants. Now, you'll see the characters that I have. Well, Wilson, the gentleman scientist, I will conquer it all with the power of my mind and grow some magnificent beard. Wolverine, yeah. It looks like that because I don't have the original Dunster, but the Dunster Reign of Giants mod. Alright. Fearless and invisible, I'm a beast. Regeneration and fury. Link, the hero. Well, excuse me, princess. And this was actually a reference from this TV show of Zelda. He's braver, stronger, and more heroic. Ezio, the assassin. We walk in the dark. I'm served in like we're assassins. He runs faster and bring his own weapon. And finally, Squidward. It doesn't say anything about him, but we have Squidward. Alright, now I'll say you what does every mod says. Alright. Islands. I'm planning to make this of islands. Now, for example, I'll enable all of this. Yeah, because I want to, but I will be telling you straight right now what things am I going to disable. This I will disable. This too. No, murmur good people. The goat, I'll leave it. Hey, yeah, I will leave the giant eyeball birds, and I hate hounds, so I won't enable it. I will disable it. Yep, the penguins. I heard that they are a pain in the ass, so I will enable it because I haven't already seen it. And this buffalo, it attacks randomly. Yeah, the worms. I mean moles, butterflies, vultures. I will leave it. Icebergs. Yeah, all of these I will leave it. These two. And these two, well, actually, that Maybe that I will disable it. Maybe, I just say. The world size will be large or huge. Most, well, I don't know what it is, so I will leave it on default. Land loop, I don't know what it is. Season length, I will leave it on short. I don't know why, I like that. Autumn or spring? Autumn, winter, spring, summer. Alright, I will leave this. Alright. So, yeah. Alright. I will set my character link so you can see how it will be. Alright. From what I've played, and I haven't played more than a second, playing as CTO. Alright, these are our classes. You leave in the comments what classes will play. Or the chemist, or the inventor, or the warrior, or the witch, or the vagabond. But I will choose for now the witch. Say, Paul, you don't look so good. You'd better find something to eat before night comes. And yeah, we've got a ruby. I think that is that. We got tons and tons of items. And I don't think that this is fair. I don't think that this is fair, though. And yeah. And Link has a special toolbar named Heroic. I think that it only works for him. Alright, hey Navy. You trust. Oh, an ocarina. Oh, what? Oh, dude. Alright. I am mourning. And this will be the tab. Sadly, we don't have an icon. And yeah, we got a hero's boomerang, hammer, hero's lantern, hero's sword. I mean, the Hylian's sword. Hero's lance of truth, that I think that is from a link to the past. Yoshi. I don't know what this does. Alright, so I think that you have seen Link. Oh, it works. It works as a backpack. And yeah. What will these be? Oh, right. I think that each class has its own things. And yeah. Alright, now I will watch for. I was just kidding. Now I will find for Ezio. And. Yeah, good. Let's do this fast. Wolverine. Dude, I'm confusing myself. I hope that you were liking this video, because I think that it's already long, like 6 minutes. I have to show you my mods. Alright, this time we will go to the chemist. And yeah, I know what you have to say, Madril. Just let me. Alright, as you can see, Ezio runs really, really, really fast. And yeah, I think that it is the only thing. Or maybe. Attack, hey. I don't think that. Maybe he has another thing. I think so. No! Actually not! And I think that this is just pretty shitty version of Ezio. But if you want me to play it, he just say it to me, and this will be pretty good. Prove your did he just talk? Did he just talk? Seriously, I haven't seen this much. I swear to you that I haven't seen this much. And this will be so much good. Why the fuck does everything has to go like that when I'm just making an informative video? Fuck you! No, I'm saying it to Etio, not to you, fellow viewers. Now we will try Wolverine. And I don't think that he has pretty much of a change. I think that it's kind of the same of Wilson. I think so, because I mean, it doesn't matter. And yeah, this time we will go the Inventor. It reminds me of Professor Layton. A man never forgets a puzzle. Alright. So, as far as I can see, the Inventor class has all unlocked, everything unlocked. Alright, seems good. A very isolated laser. Hey, what? Hey! It has the same commentations of Wilson, can you believe it? Dude, I think that I will go with Link. I thought that it will be pretty much better. And I hope that Squidward will have anything. I think that is good. Alright, Squidward. Please bring me something new. Hey, Squidward. Oh, what a lovely screenshot. It has all the background. It is the sprite and the background. What? Dude, Squidward, are you okay? Well, it has like something of a strange. And yeah, he has the same expressions of Wilson. Oh, it's the same as Wilson. It's like just the sprite of Squidward. And yeah, anything else? Alright. I wanted to see something. Sorry for the typing noise. But it is just supposed to fly with C or something like that. Rule 1, don't touch the fire. Alright. I think that was everything for now. Alright, I have to say. So, if you want me to add some more mods, I will say you what will not work. For example, I tried to install this, it doesn't work. Always in status, I also tried to install this, didn't work. This didn't work. And where's my beefaloo? I haven't tried it yet, but for I know, it just informs you where is the beefaloos. And I think that it's just like a trap. I think that it's not fair. I mean, yeah, I don't think that it's fair. Yeah, pretty much all that I have to say. Thanks so much to watch. I hope you like this video. Please comment, rate and subscribe. And I am here to bring you some videos. Oh, also, I'm planning to buy a Wii U and a game, an Elgato game recorder, to make some videos of Mario Kart Wii, Smash 4, Donkey Kong Country, Tropical Freeze, Wind Waker, Pikmin 3, etc. What do you like? Alright, I hope you like this video. Subscribe, comment. I also said all of that. So, bye!